This one is called Virus.
Yucky!
Dad!
Yucky.
Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reactions with the Idiots. I'm Corbin.
Alexis.
Ashley.
I'm disgusting.
This is a full house today, everyone.
Yes.
And today, you can follow us on
Instagram and Twitter. More
juicy content.
So juicy.
And you can ring the bell to be part of the notification squad.
And today we'll be reacting to a new trailer that came out this week.
My back was a little weird.
Sorry for that crotch shot you just got away. But this came out a couple days ago.
Yeah, you know how I know? Non-stop messages from stupid babies on Instagram.
That's very true.
Woo!
Instagram!
Sorry! But hopefully it's good with the amount you've requested it.
Better be good.
I think it's a South Indian film. But don't know which part of it.
Are you sure? Because apparently we don't react to South Indian films.
Yeah, never.
Ha ha ha! They're gonna believe you if you say that.
See
don't believe everything I say.
Here we go.
Just breathing.
WHO top 10 priority report. Zone of illnesses. ഇത് ജന്തുക്കളിൽ നിന്നും നേരിട്ടോ മനുഷ്യരിൽ നിന്നും പരസ്പരമോ പകരാവുന്നു. ഏറ്റവും ഭയപ്പെടുത്തുന്ന വസ്തുത There is no vaccination, no treatment.
പോസ്റ്റ്മോർട്ടം ചെയ്ത ആളാണ്.
ജനങ്ങളുടെ ആരോഗ്യ സംരക്ഷിക്കലല്ലേ നമ്മുടെ പ്രൈമറി ഡ്യൂട്ടി. അതുകൊണ്ടാണ് ഫ്യൂമിഗേറ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്.
രോഗികൾ പല സ്ഥലങ്ങളിൽ പ്രത്യക്ഷപ്പെടുന്നുണ്ട്. സോഴ്സിന്റെ എണ്ണം എത്രയുണ്ട് എന്ന് അറിയണ്ടോ?
ആരും പേടി കാരണം വരുന്നില്ല. ആകെ ചാത്ത സിറ്റുവേഷൻ.
കൂലിക്ക് വേണ്ടി മാത്രമല്ല സാറേ ഇവിടെ പണിക്ക് വരുന്നത്. ഞങ്ങളെ പോലുള്ള ചികിത്സയുള്ള സ്ഥലം ഞാൻ ചെയ്യാൻ അതുപോലെ
ഓരോ പേഷ്യന്റിൽ നിന്നും രോഗം പടരാൻ സാധ്യതയുള്ള കാര്യങ്ങൾ ഇൻക്യുബേഷൻ പീരീഡ് 21 ദിവസം വരെ. അതിനുശേഷം പുതിയ രോഗികൾ റിപ്പോർട്ട് ചെയ്തിട്ടാൽ ഈ സൈക്കിൾ വീണ്ടും തുടർന്നുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കും. അത് തടയാൻ സാധിച്ചെങ്കിൽ മാത്രമേ നമ്മൾ പൂർണ്ണമായും വിജയിക്കുള്ളൂ.
റിസാർട്ടിന്റെ മഞ്ഞത്തും കൂടെ ഒന്ന് കാണാൻ പറ്റില്ല. അതിനിടെ അത് കത്തിക്കാന്ന് കൂടി പറഞ്ഞാൽ അത് താങ്ങാനുള്ള കട്ടിയത്തിന്
അനുഭവിക്കുന്നു.
എനിക്കിപ്പോ നിങ്ങളോട് ഭംഗിമാക്കൊന്നും പറയാൻ
ആൾക്കാർക്ക് അസുഖം നോക്കാണ്ടിരിക്കുന്ന
എന്റെ കുട്ടിയാണല്ലേ എല്ലാവർക്കും കൊടുത്തത്.
It's based on a true event.
Yeah, that's what makes it really interesting.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. It's like, it's just not a made up thing. Like, we've seen pandemic movies.
Like, yeah. So that, like if it didn't say it was true, I probably wouldn't be as interested. But since it's true, I'm like, wait. So this is. I don't know if I've ever seen one of those that are true.
Right. Well, and again, surprise, surprise.
Yeah. We don't know about
another story about something out of India we don't know about that's actually quite important.
Yeah. Like
gee whiz.
That's insane. If
yeah,
that's like. the bubonic plague.
Yeah, and unfortunately, as we've talked about before on the channel, guys, most news here in America does not talk about anything internationally unless it affects our interests.
That's true.
So you could literally have something like this, and if it's not really affecting Americans, American news organizations don't cover it, which is why I pay more attention to the Times of India and the BBC.
Yeah.
Because they'll tell us what's going on in the world.
America is the center of the universe.
So. Of course, didn't you know?
Hold on. I want to see the synopsis. Go ahead.
Gosh. It is about the Nipah virus attack in, how do you say that one?
Kerala.
Kerala, okay. And the role played by certain individuals like Lenny in preventing the virus attack from creating a greater impact.
Yeah. Wow. And it, I didn't recognize, well, this guy in Lucifer, but
The lead in Lucifer?
I don't know.
No,
was he the lead in Lucifer?
I don't know. I can't see.
I don't think he was. But I mean, yeah, it looked interesting, especially since it was a true story. That's the biggest draw to me.
Absolutely.
Because if it wasn't a true story, I'd be like, I've seen this film before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But it's a true story. That makes it about 10 times more interesting
to me. Especially in light of also we live in a day and age where pandemics are always a major concern. We hear about Ebola breakouts. Mm-hmm. And now in America here, we're having a resurgence of measles. Thanks. But this is one. Would you guys see this and let me know?
I would probably.
Yeah.
I get too paranoid about stuff like this. I don't know if that
the artistry
in my brain.
The artistry in the trailer was actually really cool. Like excellent. The coloring of everything was
excellent.
Really good.
Looks
and
good.
It looked really pretty.
It did, and even at the end when it did the light of the heart monitor that goes
into the
right and virus. They tweaked the coloring of US so that it looked like virus and then vire us.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
All of us get great trailer, great graphics.
Yeah.
Very well put together.
Let us know what you think about it. And I hope everybody is okay.